Critics have slammed the new British Library as a white elephant, a waste of taxpayers' money. And they say the problem of finding places to house the millions of books, manuscripts like the Magna Carta and documents could have been solved in other ways. But Arts Minister Richard Luce, visiting the new site today, says they're talking rubbish, despite the fact that the building's £96 million over budget and a planned extension has been curtailed. He says the new British Library will be one of the country's greatest cultural achievements.
We're very good in this country at running ourselves down. We don't go in for massive round of national projects, but on this occasion we do, because we do need a national library centre with modern facilities, which will be good for readers. It'll be better facilities for readers, much more efficient service, much better storage facilities. At the moment, all our books are spread around 20 different buildings.
The British Library, with its beautiful reading room at the British Museum, has 16 million books. Every year, another 8 miles of books swell the collection. That's 5 feet of books an hour.
We've got to think of computers and public access terminals, a lot of electronics, and the only way in which we can do it is to have a new building. And we shall need to do it, because we're in the knowledge business as a country. Value added now comes from exploiting knowledge, and this is like the treasury of the country. The Bank of England of knowledge.
And the reading room will revert to the British Museum when the library moves out.